ready for. Today we are beginning Hearts of Stone expansion. Not sure how long this particular series is going to go, since obviously the expansion may not be quite as big as the main game. I know Blood and Wine is going to be pretty sizable. I understand Hearts of Stone is about 10 hours worth, about, roughly. So, we'll see how this works out. We'll just say that. Do a little setting up over here on my end. Up. Yeah, of course we gotta do this. There we go. All right, and without more waiting, further ado, let's go ahead and begin. Now, I know first I'm going to have to go to the starting point. I'm no experience with this expansion, so I got to figure out my own where exactly I need to go. Hopefully, I'm not going to be wandering around for the next hour trying to go, where do I go? Who do I see? Ba-ba-ba. Just a waiting. That's right, it's supposed to be added to my quest log, isn't it? Alright, so I guess we'll go be clicking on a new quest. No rush game. Be ready when you are. Bum. All right. Hearts of Stone expansion. All right. Nope. Cool. I'll have to keep that fella in mind. So, let's go into my menu here. Ah, that's cool. They got it highlighted in blue, so you can't mistake it. That's pretty nice. That's pretty nice. And of course, no doubt, we're probably going to run across even some remnant quests from the base game too. I'm sure there'll be some left over that I just never spotted or didn't run across. Let's see. So let's do this. Oh, bit. Come on. Come on, seven cats. Click on you. There we go. Oh, wait. Of course. Sign travel post. Too much fallout. Sorry. Really should go give old Geralt a nice shave, though. He's looking a bit scraggly. He had a rough time at the end of the base game, so. Whoa, where are you going, Geralt? Come on. Let's have a look at this notice board and see what we get.
Wanted. Cradle used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster, a witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, swatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the garrulous there. Ask for Olgaid von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
All right. Yeah. Bum, 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 bum. New quest begin. I want to check out this Runecraft. We'll get to the story here in just a moment. Where is this fella? Oh, he's way over here. Actually, that's a... Is that a whole... I think it's a whole new area over there. So, oh, crap. Went too far. My bad. And that's still a bit of a distance. Let's see. I'll just go as close as I can, and then I'll have to walk the rest of the way. Well, horseback. I probably need to go horseback. Would save my poor feet some effort. Hello, Roach. Let's go. A new journey awaits us. Well, I'm on my way. I'll say this for anybody coming in to watch the video afterwards. Streams are going to be getting a lot better very soon now. I put in my order. I'm getting some new equipment here in the next couple weeks. So, hopefully not that much longer, guys. I'm ready to improve everything. I'm ready to do what I got to do to make these things awesome.
Come on,
Garen Estate. That's all right. You stay there. You stay there, Roach. You be a good horse. Be a good Roach.
You got mud coffee on the kings.
What's your pickle?
We are the wild ones.
not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for Olgierd von Everick.
Ah, that'll be inside.
These people and their hairstyles, I tell you. It's like... seems common around these parts, though.
Olgierd von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Everick here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different manners.
All right, Ogus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
No, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
Bunch of idiots.
You're all Olgierd. That it?
Got it right at last.
One man split into three bodies. Not interested in his balls. So which of you's got his brain?
Yeah, they're a bunch of fun not having laughing. Folks, aren't they?
Guess that means you didn't get the brain.
No, I'm the one got his fists.
Oh, we're gonna do that now, are we?
Come on, come closer.
Punched him right through the door.
Good. You'd fit right in with our band of merry men. Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd. What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
Bit of advice, Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
Okay.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want...
Whoops. My bad. Them arms.
Ottoman, sir. You've a guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of it?
Frankly, gotta say I prefer the work of Pax Gernst.
Oh, the Kaviri School. Are you an Oxenfurt man?
No. Know some folk who graduated from there, though.
I used to like Botticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect. as lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside.
Well.
That's better. More interesting, at the least. Very well. And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin the company. Partake of some refreshment first.
That poor statue.
Ataman Olgier. Long may he live.
Long live the Ataman.
Long live the Ataman. Long live the Ataman.
Come and drink with us.
Well, we haven't a choice now.
Okay, guess we're gonna have ourselves a drink and talk about monsters.
Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
Only a nibble.
This some special occasion, or just feel like feasting?
Every occasion is special. Today we celebrate a dubby.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new saber.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair saber, I dub thee Traditiana.
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become his victim. Ooh. The way she prepared game. Had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin. Matters nothing. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know women. Each craves a prince and will wade knee-deep through shite to get him. Vissy was no exception in that respect. Down she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either.
Hey! Leave her be! Is there any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter?
Ho ho ho!
Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh yes, the contract. So, you'll check it.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident? Bring me his head, and the reward shall be yours.
Alright. I'll see what I can do. I'm sure I got something for this monster.
Hey, you! Post papers!
Name's Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Post Papers. That a problem?
Get to the point.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative Post Papers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Why not avenge him yourself? Seems like you all relish swinging your sabers.
Aye, we do. And if I knew who'd axed Clivert, I'd have gutted him ages ago. Thing is, I don't. But you see a lot with them puss papers. You'll track him down.
I'm not the hired assassin, lady. But keep talking.
Keep talking.
Clivert dealt Fistek. A few days passed, he rode to Bowden. To take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Top coin.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Pete?
One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask. I bet anything. Look for me in Oxenfurt. The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
Alright.
They eat and drink, smoke and fight, and dance with lasses blithe.
Let's see, about where am I now? Let's ride on down to that other city over there. I'm kind of curious about that place. I want to check it out. Let's go, Roach. I know, you can't go through the door. You poor horse. Veer left. And right. And left again. Ooh. New enemies out here, too. Well, that's interesting. Interesting. Get across the river here. Now. Oh, was I already across the river?
Whoa.
Hold on a minute. Clearly, I was already across it.
Come on, Roach. Slow now. Whoa.
Roach, it's okay. Just a tree. You just hang it out there. That works. Okay. I want to start this quest with the Rune Rite. I want to check him out. Oh, a monster nest. Haven't run across one of these in a while. Have a new monster nest and everything. Oh, you little bat bugger, come here. And an abandoned site over here too, huh? Anything take a lot of hits to kill. I have got to get a better sword.
Knickers surface here. Dig their way out.
Kaboom. Let's go check out this abandoned site. The monster nest. Where the Neckers play. Man, imagine walking over here at low level, early game. Be freaking out, like, oh my gosh, they're too strong. Got me. Yeah, I do want to upgrade my weapon soon. Still on superior weaponry. I'm just lacking a few things to make some.
Neckers surface here. Dig their way out.
I think that triggered the abandoned site recovery. Yep. Welcome home, everybody. Come on, I took care of that problem for you. Y'all didn't even have to ask. Khimah takes care of all your problems. Where's that other monster nest? I need to loot. Okay. We good. We good. We're gooding. Upper Mill.
Stranger, greetings. Might you be interested in the moment of chat?
Sure, what you got for me?
A long way from Ophir.
A long way, and with dangers fraught. But in our homeland, they say, in risk, there is honor.
Got a ring to it. Not true in my experience, though. Face plenty of risks. Honor, not so much.
Because risk issues from intent. Important is this intent. The long passage I brave to admire the unknown and bring glory to myself and my liege. The world we must explore, virgin lands discover, new knowledge garner among our brothers than to spread. For is there in life a beauty greater than to admire the new, to stand in awe of the never-ending creation of the world?
That mean I've landed in a camp of explorers and philosophers?
Indeed. Your customs we come to observe, knowledge to exchange, and goods, naturally. To trade.
What did you bring from Ophir? Mind if I have a look?
Definitely want to look, but I have some diagrams I could use. What do we have? I will take these. Break myself already. It's alright, because I know what I can do to get some extra money. I just haven't done it yet. Soon. Soon. Here, you take that.
Our craftsman's goods. You see worth in them?
Quite a bit, I'd say.
Ah, these are nothing compared to what I could offer had I not lost my prize diagrams.
How'd you really know?
To thieves. In our travels, I and my companions surprise attacked by local ruffians were. The diagrams, their loss. I bemoan not so much as I do one of my comrades. Killed in the violence.
See if I can't find your diagrams, recover them for you.
These instructions, when followed, produce items worthy of a king.
Am I a king?
Tell me where you were attacked, remember?
A crossroads, not far. Forgive me. For this area, I know poorly. Detailed directions I cannot provide. North of the spots to the residence, near ruin.
Should be able to find it. Quite the mount you've got.
Ah, yes. A loyal friend I have in Babietza, and she is wiser than many a man. Countless races we have won together.
So, an explorer and a jockey in one.
From where I come, small children ride, and not a gathering ease by a horse race not crowned.
Heard a lot of good things about Ophiri mares, their speed. Care to race?
Swift as the western winds are our mounts. To prove this would be an honor. So race we must.
We must race. For honor. And potential prizes.
Let's go.
He doesn't realize I'm a... Oh, crap. Damn it, Roach. You and Bridges. You and Bridget, I swear.
Take your mount to her limits.
Oh crap. I did not even see that. I was like, wait, what's my game slowing down? I was like, oh, barrels. What a barrel of fun that is. Come on, Roach. Roach does not like narrow pathways. I did it. Yarr.
Fury mares may be swift as the wind, not quite as fast as my Roach, though.
I congratulate you. A saddle for your mount, your reward. A contest to commemorate. It will make you a rider even swifter.
Thanks. Like your new gear, Roach?
Ha! Much may be said of a man by how he treats his horse. Our myths tell of a time when love brought together the skies and the steppe. And from their union was born the first mare. Weak were the creatures called men. They fell prey to countless dangers. The mare nursed them. Her milk fed them. Strong they grew. And she let them saddle her. Warriors they became and gave fight to their foes. The myths teach us to respect our horses. Noblest among all beasts.
Beautiful story. Thanks for that and the race.
We'll just go back to where we were standing before all this happened.
Take care now.
Go, and in the world glory, its never-ending creation be praised. Farewell.
Farewell. Let's check out this new saddle. Ooh, it is an upgrade. Very nice.
Greetings.
Greetings, and praise the world in its never-ending creation.
Don't take this the wrong way, but honestly, the world doesn't deserve much praise.
Nordlings. Disagreeable always. Faces crinkled, soured, ready to quibble to death even a simple greeting. But my tongue now has soured, while you for trade have come. Sadly, I can forge for you nothing. My belongings, tools inclusive, all lost.
You're a craftsman, or a mage.
Your tongue has no word to fit my trade. A scholar and artisan I am. Part craftsman, part mage. Gematria, runecraft, familiar to you are these words?
No. Runecraft seems pretty self-explanatory, though.
True, though my craft further ventures. Runes and glyphs I first make, then arrange into powerful magic words. Great practical applications, as my mind. For rune stones properly forged in a sword set so as to form a magic word, the blade more power grant than rune stones set haphazardly. Such words, too, can of glyphs be made and set in armor.
Listen, folks sometimes hire me to solve their problems, even retrieved a missing item or two in my time.
For me, this you cannot do. I sailed upon a great ship. It sank, and my instruments took to the sea's dark depths.
Buying replacements not an option?
Of my own design, they were. Specially for. Fortune it cost to make them, and all the coin that with me I had brought lies now in the murky abyss with my instruments.
Seems your skills could be useful to me. Given that, I'd be happy to help you out. What do you say I get you the coin you need? Could pay me back in runes and glyphs.
Is it certain your offer? A great sum I require. Tools of great expense I need to make even the simplest glyph. I make no mention of the more advanced or master crafted.
Rest easy. Got a feeling this will be a good investment.
Oh, wow. Wow. I might have to go talk about my idea of selling things a lot sooner than I thought.
Thanks. So long.
So I'm gonna have to come up with 5,000 pieces. Lovely. Let's see what we got. All right, so oh my, Khimah, you only thought you were done with question marks. Look at all this mess. That's nutty. It's so nutty. All right. First thing I do want to do, Novigrad. The Novigrad chest is a little easier to get in and out of, so let's go here. I'm going here. So a little sidetracking here. This is for the sake of my startup cost to get a runecraft started. Runecraft. No war. Make runes.
I serve the eternal fire.
A killer prowls the city, but you're not suspected, are you?
You look familiar.
Dandelion. So I got all this crap stored away. There we go. Start. Let's collect it. Oh man, this is gonna go slow. I knew one way or another saving these for a proper time would come in handy. I increased my strength by 25, so. Or whatever it was. Even then, I can still fast travel. Don't know if I do anything else with the Viper School, but all right, stop there for a minute. Whoop! So noisy in here. So I'm gonna move slow for about a minute, but it'll be worth it. Well, for me. I mean, feel free to fast forward. Go visit my man over here, and crap, I forgot there's not a nearby thing. Alright. Let me see if I can go ahead and take my potion, see if that'll help. We got so many of these dang things. Whoops. Still three over. It's all right. You not quite on the table there, buddy. Gotta love graphical glitches. Favorite Phantom, come on. Come on, you're making me blush here, man. Come on. I'm a favorite. Thanks for that compliment. Ah, crap. Am I lost? I'm lost. Hold on a moment. Yep, I'm totally going around the long way here. I'll get there eventually. Just taking a stroll through Novigrad, trying to make some money. I'm doing good. I am doing fine. I've been real busy as of late. I mentioned it for video's sake earlier in the stream, but I've got sorry, I'm a little distracted by the witch hunter here, dancing. Is it, did we get a glitch happen where we got the wrong, Are we done? this witch hunter's shaking it good now. I don't know what I'm watching, but. Oh man, this is a highlight right here, definitely.
Why is your hair so great?
Okay, Witch Hunter, I gotta go. You've been entertaining, but I'm gonna go. See you later, Witch Hunter. God, that was something. That was something.
Witches of conjured rain.
The things you see in The Witcher 3.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steam.
Greetings, Ivier.
I said it earlier, but yeah.
How might I be of help?
I've been busy. I ordered a bunch of my stream equipment that I was planning to order, so it was
listen.
So my streams are going to be improving, hopefully in the next couple of weeks. Once it gets here, I get everything set up. I'm looking forward to it. I'm going to be learning some more stuff, obviously, though. I's gonna be a busy fella. I can't wait. It's gonna be awesome. Oh wow. Think I got a little too much chewing with me. Oh, the stream? Not much. I just started not long ago. So you gotta squeeze anything else in here. I'm actually getting my startup costs from my rune crafter. I was a bit short, so I decided to go get rid of some of my old equipment. I will save for such just the occasion.
So long.
That should do it. I broke his ass. Alright, let's get back to... Let's get back on to, Hearts of Stone now. Get on back over where I need to be. Haha. Yep. Do some traveling. I'll come back to that main quest in a moment. The thing is, I haven't gone through half my chest yet, so I got plenty of disposable income I can do. But so long as I can continue to find a merchant with money to sell it to.
Praised be the world in its never-ending creation.
Got some coin on me. Is enough?
Start, it is.
Costly craft.
Yet the costs do not end with coin. Need I shall also a jade stone of size substantial.
See what I can do.
All right. Trying to get my enchantment unlocked. Enchanting unlocked. Whatever. Ah, there it is.
Apparently, likely to find some small jade deposits northeast of Novigrad. Ought to try my luck there.
Alright, northeast of Novigrad we go. Looks like the quickest way to go is go from Yantra up to the northeast. Oh, so how's it going, Phantom? You doing all right? You doing good? We doing cool, cuckoo. Gonna fall down and bump my head. Oh yeah, I'll get blood and wine when it comes out. Better believe I will. Technically, I've already got it paid for. I've got the whole expansion pass deal.
Not much jade here. Need to keep looking.
So, it's already been purchased. We just gotta wait on it. Oh, noteworthy. Oh my. Don't know what that is, but I'm saving my game. Are those spiders? Those are totally spiders. Those are spiders. Burn, you spiders, burn! Ooh, they're fast little buggers. Oh crap, webbing. I'm webbed. Oh, you bastard. That's always cool, though. Gotta have some fun. Gonna have all that fun from away from the sun. What we got here? Mate. Fate's a bitch at times. Oh, there were no signs of spiders until they came along. Ah, some local Blaze Blue playing, huh? Cute. I don't think he ever got to live a life of luxury. It would appear as though I'm doing me some spider killing.
Come on.
There's a rumble. Oh, wait. I put my sword away. Put that back out. Don't you spew at me. Come here. I'll spew at you. How do you like it? Oh, well, I got spewed on. Oh, my gosh. They're being smart now. Come here, you little... Oh my gosh, hey, you do not want to be still. That's right, burn! You little backer bastard, come here. Ah, come here. Oh, wrong spell. Ah, come here. Seriously? Hey, look at this thing. He's running off like... Hey, you can't get me. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, those are the best kind. The ones that don't. Spew. Oh, those spiders. Little annoying little bastards. Maybe think about what I say. If I do that, I wouldn't be very much of a thinker, now would I? Wait. Hold on. Never mind. I don't think about what I say, so I am not a thinker. I'm a ponderer. I ponder over what things I say. Anything else in here?
Jade. Now to extract some.
Grab this while I'm here. Come on, you swing that pickaxe, Geralt. I'm a jade man. Oh, you a big one. Stop running, you little... Not hit me. This is gonna be a fight, I think. That'll work so I can stun him. Ah, crap. Seriously. All right, try doing this. Oh, these spiders are gonna piss me off. I don't think so, Mr. Spider. Yeah, as soon as I find it, where is it? Oh, there it is. I gotta hit to these spiders, they fight smart. Keep their distance. Damn it. Hmm. Whew. Got it. That was fun. Dance with a spider. Seriously, he had 456? More than that, than the practically an instance. Yeesh. Oh well. What's done is done. Let's get out of this nest of spiders. Yo. Yo, yo. All right, quest. All right, let's go give him this. Hopefully, let's see how much more we got to go with this whole situation to unlock enchanting. All right, signpost, where are you? Where are you, my precious signpost? Oh. Well, I guess I might as well keep heading this direction. Bites of dust. Welcome to your home, everybody. I have freed your village of the ghost. The spirits are gone. They went bye-bye. Girl's like, I did good. Get my loot. Let's see what the old herbalist here has for sale.
Whoa. lot.
What?
Got anything interesting?
That's what she said. Let's see, is there anything here I could use? Probably a lot of stuff I've already gotten. Nah, don't look like it. I don't need any of that stuff. We got a potion I can make. Maybe I should just stock up on that alkahest then.
Interesting.
Can't really make it myself yet, but if I get over there to it. Back to the map. Let's see. Where am I going? Where am I going and where have I not been? There's an isolated hut to the south I can use to fast travel. Or I can check out these question marks on my way to the estate down there. Yeah, I think I know which way we're going. Run by here real quick. Oh, hello. How y'all doing? Fancy meeting you guys here. Y'all live here. Does this make me a home invader? Hello. Burn, baby, burn. Well, I just happen to be run across these areas. I'm actually trying to get this one quest done. The enchanting quest, but I won't stop to save a village or two along the way. I mean, I will. What did I just say? Ah, look at that marker. How convenient. I won't worry about this for now. I'll come back to all these question marks later. I want to get this enchanting quest done, and I'm going to get back on that main story path. I figure a lot of these question marks I'll probably run across anyway. So, worry about them as I go. Wait. He's over here now. Oh, he's setting up shop.
Made good use of my coin by the look of things.
The return to my craft. Know you not the pleasure it brings. I thank you.
Don't mention it. How's the work going?
Several lesser runes I forged already. Practice. Yet I sadden in thinking the tools and ingredients I possess are not fit to create better.
Got lucky. Found you some jade. Here.
Thank you, I do. If you to gaze wish at my handiwork, to do so I invite you.
Oh, wow. So I gotta give him 10,000 for the advanced tools.
Wouldn't mind a glance at what you got.
Let me see what he has over here. Okay. Let's check out this enchanting. Chance chanted. Huh. I guess that's pretty neat. So, oh wow, you can really make some neat stuff, looks like. Add sockets. I can add some more sockets to items. Huh. Oh, that's pretty neat. I'm gonna have one enchantment, huh? about all I've got enough for right now. That's pretty dang neat. I like that. Actually, I'm just kind of learning it. All right. We'll wing that for a little while and see how it goes.
Thanks. So long.
Let's get back on with the main story quest, main storyline now. Just winging it. Yep. I'll get into the finer details at a later date. Because I don't think it needs to be said. There will be a new game plus eventually. I feel like those enchantments are going to come in handy at that point, too. Uh-oh. What we got going on? Cutscene!
Where you think you're going, Mucker?
Why do you even care?
You're in the military operations zone, and our job's to collect the war tax.
Look more like you're collecting for a round of vodka to me.
I wonder I do. Will you be that cheeky when we accuse you of spying? Now shut your trap and pay.
No.
Not about to give you a cover.
Told you he was a spy. We're gonna arrest you in the name of good King Radovid.
You can always try.
Okay.
What's going on here?
Reporting the capture of a suspicious individual, sir. A spy.
A witcher'd make as good a spy as you'd make a chaperone. I catch you extorting coin again, you'll go straight to the front. The Eastern Front. You, witcher, best give these parts a wide berth.
Thanks. Farewell.
Watch your step.
You watch yours.
In a hurry. Rock.
Watson, what's it like?
Boy, why there? What for? Life kick you in the ass. How do you know?
I'm going to take this down, thank you. Best of all. To the sewers I go. Any over here? Ooh, there is something over here. Some Spectre dust. Yeah, he dead. Clearly someone didn't tell the drunks. I like how my sword looks now. That's pretty cool. He dead. Yeah, they're in for a shocker when they go back to, say hello to the king.
Slash wounds by a blade. No monster did this. Slash wounds made by a blade.
Oops, my bad. Didn't mean to repeat that.
No monster did this.
Hey, man, what's this? I was about to loot that crate. Damn cutscene. I think, technically speaking, the Nilfgaardian Great Takeover is after the official ending, since
you did all you could.
We kind of backtrack after the ending, and when you get the continued story, technically that hasn't happened yet.
It's good to see you.
You too. Lost track of you after I left Vizima. Where'd you go? What have you been doing?
Long story short, I've been treating the sick and wounded, as always. Mainly at my clinic in Oxenfurt. But in Redania, I'm called on to help the army at times as well.
I'll want to hear the long story long, too.
Sure. But, once we're out of these sewers...
Redanian army forced you to come here, too? Were you just down here for a pleasant stroll?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but... something attacked us.
How can I put it? So basically, when you beat the game, it shows you initial, you know, roll credits, end scene, all that. Well, like, if we were to go with the canon that, technically, I'm not even supposed to be alive right now because I got the bad ending. So, what it does, it rolls back right before you do that final quest, a final epilogue quest. So basically, if I wanted to, I can go back and redo that quest and watch the ending again. So, at this point in time, I haven't gone to fight the last crone.
What attacked you? Get a good look at it?
No. I started running as soon as it appeared. It was huge. Spat venom and made these slurping sounds. That's all I know.
Doesn't sound like a major necrophage or a pack of drowners.
No. This was one thing. Big, but one. Somebody threw a torch at it. Monster couldn't have cared less.
All right. Not afraid of fire. Good to know.
No, Radovich should still be dead. Because that was that did happen before any of the final events happened on the gameplay playthrough I'm on. No, everything at this point has happened except for the very last epilogue mission.
Why'd they send you down here?
So the battle with the Wild Hunt has happened, all that done.
I need a venom sample from the beast that prowls these sewers. It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated. Folk are getting ill. Redanian soldiers among them.
Plan to kill the beast. Bring you a sample of its venom after I do.
Nice of you to offer. But I'd rather go with you. Collect the sample myself.
Creature's dangerous. You saw what it can do.
I'm a big girl, Geralt. I can take care of myself. And you know I'll get my way, so don't try and talk me out of anything.
Fine. Your choice. So show me where the monster attacked you.
This way.
Grating's badly bent. Something large struck it, with a lot of momentum.
I shut it as I fled. The monster must have slammed into it.
Glad it held up. Though now we need to find a way around it.
Is it worth searching outside?
Actually, just hoping the monster's blow weakened one of the walls.
Uh-huh. Pretty much, yeah.
Careful, monster.
How about sums it up? I know, it's rather confusing. Because in their world, you know, the course of events supposed to happen pretty quickly after that. I guess we could just pretend the whole quest line right of it hasn't happened yet. Maybe. Or maybe that's what they were going with. Evil soft first touches.
Soldiers from your escort?
Yes. That's them. Vern, Miklas, poor boys.
Beast doesn't play around, apparently.
They saved my life.
What exactly happened?
We came in here and Miklas started looking for tracks. Then Drowners attacked. The men made quick work of them. But Franz was injured. His leg. He and I stayed behind. I tried to bandage him up while Gnarls stood watch. Then that beast appeared. Gnarls pushed me towards the exit and ran at the monster. I turned around and saw him lying there, covered in a sticky substance. I ran back to get him, then dragged him to where you found us.
Where was the monster?
Miklas and Vern had driven it away from us. And paid dearly for it.
Managed to get a look at what attacked you?
Everything happened so fast.
No, just a glass of tea.
I didn't get a good look.
Oh, no, wait, no, that's not my tea.
I saw it from behind.
I had a Coke right now. And slimy. I had tea earlier. I had tea before this one.
Know them well.
Him, I met this morning. But Vern and I served together at the Battle of Dorian. Miklas only enlisted this Yule.
Sorry.
Once you kill this beast, we'll have to send someone down here to collect their bodies. Give them a proper burial.
Okay.
Gotta look around. Man you patched up, is he here?
Franz? I don't see him. Think the monster might have dragged him off?
Could have.
Monster wanted a midnight snack.
Out through here. It's deep.
Lower level of the sewers has been closed off for years.
That's what he said.
The commander had a skeleton trap.
See if I can't find it.
All right, everybody. I guess I go over here? Okay. It must be that sparkly object over there.
Got the key.
Good. Let's get going.
Phantom, that's a question I don't even know if I can actually physically answer. I mean, total games in my lifetime has gotta be in the thousands. Oops.
Legend going around about this monster being a prince turned into a toad. A curse or something.
I've heard. A lot of women have fallen for it. I find out who started that rumor, I'll strangle them.
So, don't believe it?
I studied medicine, not literature. I stopped believing in fairy tales long ago.
See about getting some of this loot over here.
Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead.
Hideous. Oh, hello, Mr. Drowner, sir. You got a moment? I want to talk to you about very important things in life. There's a back the hell up. Elder Scrolls, one I think of, action games, probably not much. I mean, it's my Final Fantasy games, but it's not action, it's more turn-based. I'm sure I could probably think of more, but they're not coming to me right now. Even with the amount of games I've played, I haven't played everything. I know that.
Shawnee, watch out. Move.
Oh, you little bugger. Come here. I love how one gets behind me, always. Take my time. If I think of any other ones, I'll pop them out of my head. You stupid drowner. Nope. Cutscene again. Yay.
Hideous creatures.
You all right?
Mm-hmm. Fine. Look, it's bronze.
What's left of him, you mean?
What kind of beast would do that?
A beast that needs a leg up?
Does that mean anything?
Well, means our monster doesn't attack them. Seems they get along with whatever's prowling the sewers. Some kind of symbiosis. Interesting.
What?
Franz had a leg wound, right?
Mm-hmm. Just above the knee.
Managed to apply anything to it?
Yes. Some spirit, but that was it. Why do you ask?
Look, half of Franz's leg is gone. Monster must have chewed it off. Other bodies were untouched, except for the wounds they sustained in battle.
Are you suggesting the beast likes alcohol?
Mixed with blood.
Interesting. Anything else here? We need to find the lair. We got an alcoholic beast.
Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead.
Shotty, watch out. Move.
More drowners. Yay. Interesting combo.
Yes.
Ah, you little bugger. A bad camera angle. Burn, drown a bun.
Poor woman. She tried to get out. Futile effort.
I'm not sure how that'll work out. Geralt and Undertale. Yeah, what's this?
Loads of slime here. Enough for your sample?
It'd be more than enough if it wasn't contaminated.
I'll take some cabs. It is kind of dark down here. I can see.
Redanian soldier. Came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe. Fool. Dead drowners everywhere.
Strange. Seems the monster tolerated them.
As long as they don't get too close, I guess. Decaying corpses, slime everywhere, and that stench. This has to be the lair. Fresh and moist. Beast was just here.
Fresh and moist, he says.
All the tunnels and corridors converge here.
What now?
Need to lure the beast.
How? We don't even know what kind of monster it is.
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've got some alcohol on me.
Well, I hope you don't plan to cut yourself or...
Relax. Plenty of bodies. I'll use one of them. Sample you collected enough?
Hope so. But I'd still like to get some pure venom. Once you've killed the monster.
To distill an antidote? No use for it once the beast's dead.
Not true. I have a few poison patients.
Phantom, you know what I'm thinking.
Besides, I can study the venom, test it, maybe discover some interesting properties.
I'll get to work.
I doubt I'd be much help in the fight, but You might need me afterwards. I'll look for a hiding place.
You'd be better off waiting for me up top, or back home.
But...
No buts. Wait in the passage for now if you have to, though I'd rather you didn't. But when the monster shows, you run for the surface.
Fine.
Shani, look at me. Promise you'll stay out of it.
I promise.
Promise?
Good. Now go hide.
Be careful, Geralt.
I'm a champ. I don't have to be careful. Of course, I really do need a better sword soon. What's he gonna do? Show some alcohol up his butt? The farmer's gonna cut it open. Let's see what he does here. Boop! What the hell? Come and get your nom noms! Prepare for the battle ahead. Rats. Oh my. Oh my. That is a beast. Toad print. Seriously? Alright, let me think here. Enhanced thunderbolts. Shield up. Let's see. Oh gosh, he hopped on me. Hey, hop along. Be still for a moment. Are you serious? Well, I gotta repair my weapon real quick, mid-battle. Probably gonna get low on this weapon kit, so... What the hell? Damn it! Not liking you, sir. Ooh, poison. Wait, so there are frogs you would kiss? Oh my gosh, I jumped. I feel like I gotta time it right though. I wonder if I can stun him. Try here. You little. Still got me. Crap. I think I'm stuck. That tongue, dude. Nope, that don't work. Would you stop hopping over the place? It's like firing my best shot here. Yep. Definitely fire. Woohoo, that tongue was awfully close from there. Froggy burn. Oh no, I got tongued. Damn it, not close enough. All right, got him. Ah, that's nice. Woo! Level 36. Ooh, frog guts. Oh, no. You got your venom. Come get it. He was a person? Holy crap! Not great. I'm in strip naked again. Geralt, we gotta stop waking up like this, buddy.
Come to, and he can speak human, turns out. Started thinking I'd not converse in common the whole way, except maybe with me reflection in the piss bucket.
Where am I?
On the Albatross, or the Fakbarth Isle, is their strange tongue, is it? On route to Ophir.
Don't remember signing on as a sailor.
Oh, you didn't, mate. They dragged you aboard. Seems you killed their prince.
Really? We really killed a frog prince? You're serious?
Damn it. Don't remember a thing. Just some sewers, giant toad, a and some boots. If that toad was their prince, I guess I'm lucky to be alive.
Depends how you look at it. Happen to know a bit of a theory. Heard them saying they come here on a mission, dispatched by their king to find their prince, lift his curse. Wagered their honor, and that of their families 5 generations back, that they'd bring him home, safe and sound.
Ooh. And I killed him. Great. So, must think they can save their honor by bringing the prince's murderer back to face the king's justice. And who might you be?
Felipe Callaghan, at your service. Petty thief, professional fence, and your guide about Oxenford. One other bit of time.
And why are you here? You kill a prince too?
Well, to their thinking, I had a hand in this one's death. See, I was their guide. Led them down into the sewers. But not until after you'd cut their prince's gut open.
Sorry about that.
Not your fault, mate. When all said and done, could have sat on my ass at the Alchemy playing Gwen. Didn't have to brag about knowing Oxenford better than my own reaches.
Huh. Been that alone.
Dunno, Riley. Not that one. Though, on the other hand. But what's it matter, any role?
Matters a lot. If they're hauling me off to hang me, I'm not in a hurry to arrive.
Hey, glad to be silent to a fear. I hear they got wild horses there. White, with black stripes. Always wanted to see one of them.
Sure.
Zerus.
Black horses with white stripes.
Hey, black horses with white stripes they got in Zangwabar. That I'm sure of.
Listen, there was a young woman, a medic, red hair. They capture her too?
Don't recall seeing anyone of the sort. You were alone.
Good. Means she managed to flee. Hopefully made it home. Tried to break out yet?
Used every ounce of charm I got. Nothing doing. Might be my Aferi's rusting.
My Aferi's non-existent.
Well, we'll be at sea at least a month. Teach you some of that time.
Elkal! A month, huh?
What's that mean?
Told us to shut up.
There's been a misunderstanding. Can I talk to you, Captain?
Alakal Sorkan! Galavatkar u'albata again!
Well.
Quiet, darling. You killed our prince, and you pay for
that. Kar Berepener.
You'd be dead already.
Revhag ne aram e
vengeance is not ours to do.
Dorgate ye alami.
We swore an hour.
How do I say? Take me to your captain.
Vaith alache ul irulaf.
What?
Elkal!
Vaith.
Vaith alache ul irulaf.
Elkal!
Inkal avr ikel ugeherev ul vikar.
Well. Didn't like you either.
What did he say?
Said to sit quiet. And that you'll hang in 2 weeks.
Great.
Give it a rest. No point talking to that lot. All you get's angry gurgles. And they puff up. Notice? Why them fish. What's it they're called?
There anyone here who speaks common?
Ah, there's this merchant with them. Looks a Danian to me. He's the one recruited me to show him through the sewers. Oh. And the mage, what leads them, knows a bit. Heard him talking. But I doubt either will talk to you. How was you? Catch some shut eye. Not go on flapping my tongue. Got a long voyage ahead.
Sleep's not what I need. Someone I can actually communicate with. That's what I want.
Someone's coming.
Remember me?
Do I remember? Who is that? Can't say I remember you, buddy.
Not really.
Gaunt Road Dip, known also as Master Mirror. We met in White Orchard. I helped you find your Yennefer.
Well.
We meet again. And it seems you need my help again. Heard a noose awaits you. That is, if this lot doesn't
doesn't kill you first.
Haven't tried it yet.
Doesn't look promising.
Not unlike your situation. I could try to extract you from here, you know. Because you do wish to disembark, do you not?
Yeah, sure. But what on earth could you...
Oh, more than you'd ever expect. I shall help you, Geralt. But before I do, I must know your return favor.
Right. Can't possibly get something for nothing.
Indeed. When all's said and done, I am a merchant. So, do you want my help?
Yes.
It's a deal. Once it's all over, we shall meet at midnight at the crossroads, beneath the willows near the village of Yantra. Ah, and I must give you something to remember me by.
The hell?
What's that?
A mark to show we're associates.
Who are you gabbing with?
With no one.
Never like most. Not one bit.
I heave like devils. Make me stomach churn.
You'd be primed to sleep through the whole thing.
Yeah, no sleeping. Damn. Oh yeah, I saw it. Sorry. I saw what you said, Phantom. I got a little into the story there for a moment.
Bargain for no storm. I fear that means a tidy jump in my fee.
To Ophir, get us safely. The king's reward will be generous.
I think Garrett might fit in a little too well in Westeros.
On doing so, my honor relies.
Can't we just bring your king the bastard's head? Like we do with the other?
Other drama. We could do nothing. We deliver lying, this one. Apart from all else, the hell the king is sure to condemn him to. I wish to see.
Oh, damn.
What kind of hell?
Tarring, flaying, watering. This is the punishment for regicide and chaos.
Damn. Took a rock at his head. Oh, Geralt, you're looking, you know, very, very, very cute today. Alright, let's get them where I can see them all. Good. Come on. There we go.
Oh.
Oh, you little people! Mount enemies in this thing like to play keep away, don't they? That's a good point there. You know, apparently I could go in here and equip my equipment. Really good to know. Thanks, game. Crap, he is kicking my butt. Sure. Whatever you say. Damn it. I don't like this guy right now at all. Hold on, I might have an idea. Never had a reason to use it before, but if I have any. Bleeding, buddy. I just keep moving just to... Damn it. This guy's giving me a run here. Oh my gosh. Well, he's down. That's what matters. Oh, hey. Ooh, I like that. Well, okay. Okay, that's right. This is... Forgot these weren't actually passive. Of course I remembered that. I wish we had more slots I could put things in. That would be wonderful if I did. Oh well. Inventory. Yeah, there's just too many abilities you learn. It's like so many useful things I like to do, but can't use them all. Let's check this body over here. Don't know where the hell I am. Let's rumble. Oh crap. Uh-oh. Jeez. Enemies really don't like me in the expansion right now. They are more brutal than I remember them. Let them burn for a moment. Ha 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 ha! Oh crap. Bastards. Ugh. I really need a better sword. And first time in a while, I gotta fix my armor. Dirty letter. That looks conspicuous. Check out this letter real quick. If I ever get over to it. To be frank with you, I'm not sure. I've never been good at trying to make decide on favorites. I'd sit here for hours trying to like, it's like, bah. Okay. I want to meditate real quick. Oh, right. Well, you have to forgive me. It's been... I'm actually behind about two seasons on Game of Thrones. I'm trying to remember the names. That's why I'm hoping when I start playing... When I get to my Game of Thrones Telltale series, I might be a good refresher on my memory on that stuff. Got another decoction I can do. And another oil. Oh, I'm supposed to be taking another thing. Damn it. All right, destroy these things. Uh It might be a little bit before I start it. My next Telltale game I'm working on is Tales from the Borderlands. And I do Telltale game series episodes every Sunday. So you're probably going to be looking at probably 6 weeks from now I'll start it. So it's going to be a little while. Damn, that's depressing. Hell, back up. Yeah, it's gonna be quicker if I sell over there. All right, let's go. Let go. I have a fast travel point. I do need to go somewhere and sell some crap. It's one of those games I have not got a chance to play yet, and I want to play it. I'm probably going to give it a shot once I get a moment to really back down from some of these other games I'm working on. In other words, it's on my to-do list. But from everything I've seen of it, it looks like it's pretty awesome. All right, down to go. Come on. Come on, Geralt, go down. See what happens when you don't go down? Oh my. Need some strong drowners. Easy enough. Oh, I've got no problem with them. Everybody's got their own thing. I'm cool with it. That spot right there has got me curious. That kind of very unique spot or something. Abandoned site. Let's roll. Not convenient, a marker. They're trying to flank me. And done. Have your lighthouse back, everybody. It's all yours. Just give me some treats. Some wolf treats. Yo, merchant. Greetings to you as well, sir. What are you buying? Oh, you cheap ass. There, you can have that one sword. Before I go, curious, anything in here? I feel like if I don't search this place, I'm going to regret it, so I'm going to search it real quick. And consider it searched. Oh, I missed that. New moon armor. Huh. I almost did one tonight. But I kind of wanted to go ahead and start the expansion series for this. I'll probably go ahead and do my next Gravity Rush tomorrow. I really want to get more in that too. Think about that new moon. It's good armor. This is one second, guys. All right. I'm going to go. I would have to go look at his armor again. But you see that, you know, obviously you know what you're talking about, so you're probably right. And I would not be surprised if they put that in there as a reference. I mean, it wouldn't be the first. Oh, at midnight. Duh, Wolf, come on now. Well, hello, Sean.
I knew you.
Sincere.
It matters little who I am. Your escape, I made it possible. Previously, Yennefer, you found her thanks to me, so you feel you owe me.
Memento you gave me. Pretty effective reminder.
That is its purpose. Incidentally, I find it
R34.
Quite funny how even the most rotten scoundrels have this inner compunction to repay debts of gratitude.
That's cool.
Humans? Elves, dwarves, all races. You really must explain that to me one day. As for the here and now, tell me, how'd you manage with your theories?
Oh, thank you, Sean. Thank you.
You appeared out of nowhere. Disappeared just as mysteriously, summoned a storm. Let me guess, you're a mage.
Oh, please, no. I cannot stand spells. Childish hocus pocus. It's just not interesting. What I find fascinating are true tales, true human lives.
Yeah, I'm American.
I shall tell you now.
A United Statesman.
It's about a man, worse than most. A vulgar, despicable man with a heart of stone. A man who refuses to pay his debts.
Really think this will interest me? Any reason why?
He's wronged you as well. His name is Olgierd von Everick.
Really?
What did he do to you?
Before I reveal this, I'd like to make one thing very clear. Olgier von Everick did willfully and maliciously conspire to cause you to kill a man who might have been cured. Had I not intervened, you would have lost your head for this.
Do you know why he did it? Because he's a degenerate monster in human flesh who feeds on the pain and suffering of others.
Well, you clearly don't like him. What did he do to you?
Okay.
A pact under which
I got you now, Sean.
Many talents and associates to give him what he desired. Now the time's come to pay. Yet he shirks his obligation.
Need me to collect a debt? I'm not some hired muscle.
Muscle is not what this requires. It needs a soul intelligent and clever. An individual who fears no dare. Someone like you.
Pure flattery, that.
Of course it is. After all, I am a traveling merchant. But make no mistake, I've many interesting wares on offer.
Wares like?
Surfeit. Abundance for the body and soul. You will lack neither food nor drink. As a witcher, you might desire weapons supreme. I can offer you those you dreamt of. Your body, agile as never before. Your mind, faster than lightning. Romantic prowess to charm all womankind. But above all, I offer great, true adventure. An experience like no other. The fate of only the chosen few.
Sure sounds generous. And all that for my help with one small matter. Won't want anything else from me?
Just one. Honesty.
Huh.
What did you do for old Geard? Break him out of a cell too?
In some sense, yes. I remember that day quite well. It was a light drizzle, yet the cold tore right through you. Olgierd appeared at the break of dawn, gaunt as a rail, his shirt moth-eaten, seemed to have naught but the sword at his side. It quite pained me to look at him. He asked for help, and help I gave. Made him a rich man, successful, esteemed. He is who he is today, thanks only to me. And yet afterwards, he turned his back, shunned me. Sends me off when I dare ask for payment. Even sicked his hounds on me once. He's thus left me no option but to invoke the terms of our pact. And that is where you come in.
What about you? Call yourself a man of many talents? Can't you take care of this?
Therein lies the catch. Our pact states that before I can collect my due, I must yet fulfill three wishes for Von Everick. But I cannot fulfill them myself directly, making use instead of a... how shall I put it? A proxy.
Mm-hmm. So what you need's a sucker.
What I need is an ally. And something tells me I shall find none
this
better.
This is quite developing right now.
To start with, join me in paying Von Everick a visit. Then we shall improvise. I believe, however, that all will end well. And once it does, we three shall meet and thank one another for the voyage we shared.
Right. Specifics now. Thought Olgierd had three wishes, requests, whatever.
He does. He may ask three things of us. Yet we won't know what they are until we see him.
Fine. I'll go see Olgierd with you, but no promises.
That is all I ask.
Now remove the damn mark.
Naturally. Just as soon as you complete your task.
Okay, beast.
Go. You will not regret it.
We kind of a random statement there.
I have a matter to attend to along the way.
Another debt to collect?
Perhaps.
Man, all right. I'm at the end. Alright, so I guess with that said, I'm gonna go unload some more stuff at a shop. Cause I really gotta get rid of some of this crap.
The storm, damn it.
Is a beastly beast. Let's see. Who has money? Who has money? Go down to Crow's Persia and sell my stuff. Whew. A preventive ass whooping. Go visit my armorer here and sell them some few things since they got plenty of money. Hey, the beast. A beautiful beast. So beastly.
Selling.
I know I'm selling. Oop, motorcycle. Or actually, truck or something out there. I'll keep Winter's Blade. At least for a little longer. That took a load off.
Take care now.
All right, folks. This is where Khimah's got to wrap it up tonight. Hopefully tomorrow night I can put a little more effort and time into my streams, but unfortunately I'm short on time tonight. So, thank you everybody for coming by the stream tonight. And more coming. Tomorrow we're going to do Gravity Rush. After that, up in the air. I'll probably figure it out and announce it over on Twitter, hopefully. But we got lots to do. I'll be back on Witcher. I might get back on Witcher Saturday, but I really gotta do some other games too. Phantom, always, you're awesome. You stick with it, man. Y'all know what to do. If y'all want to follow me, y'all know what to do, definitely. So, I'll see you guys next time. Y'all take care. Good night.